As the Department of Health and Wellness continues to monitor the international situation of the coronavirus, officials within the ministry are working closely with stakeholders to ensure preparedness and the response to the threat of the coronavirus. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmar-George spoke on the measures in place to ensure monitoring and coordinated response to a possible threat of the coronavirus.
In terms of surveillance, active surveillance at our high-risk areas, which the ports are a very important link for that, both our air and our sea ports. So this is one part of the preparation that we have in place. The other area which we are strengthening is our healthcare facilities in ensuring preparation at that level, and that includes the identification of quarantine and treatment areas at the necessary facility. It also includes the training of all of our healthcare workers to ensure that any patient coming in, that they're able to detect and ask the necessary questions such as travel history, and to be able to manage in a safe manner the management of such a patient to reduce the impact on other persons.
Dr. Belmar-George also spoke on the efforts to undertake sensitization sessions with the St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority, SLASPA, as to enhance and manage the possibility of the coronavirus at the ports.
Senior officials of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, we are meeting with the senior team at the St. Lucia Air and Seaports Authority in our discussion on the enhancement of the port health services. This is a very important part of our plan to strengthen our capacity to manage the coronavirus disease. So today we were able to present to them on the disease and its development so far in the international scene, and also update them on the present plans of the Ministry of Health and discuss the different recommendations that we have for the ports to facilitate the prevention and early detection of cases that may come into our port.
The chief medical officer also reiterated that St. Lucia has not registered any cases of the coronavirus. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fidel Neptune.